second last. Really good mix as well in the Milan setter with the likes of Capu, who Andro Costa Curta, I mean, Billy, of course, to everyone in world football. And
Inzaghi, Rui Costa, what a player he was as well. Very fit young man who's well would and try and support, because Alan Kennedy might get forward, but he certainly won't get back.
Let's have a look at who Milan field and Milan glory are the visitors. And it's Liverpool who is looking for Fowler. Perhaps as the Luis Garcia was offside, the first shot of the day in those legs. Not so much in Robbie Fowler's. First time we've seen him bombing forward. And the cross, the standing up, and the... Well, that would have been a collector's item, wouldn't it? But Inzaghi's got it in his locker. He just couldn't quite get the leg up and over.
He used to have it in his locker, I'm not so sure now. But most players would have headed this. He pulls away at the back, so stick instead of heading it or knocking it back for the runner.
Luis Garcia, Robbie Fowler. It's a little dummy, and it nearly comes to Glenn Johnson. The flag probably would have gone up against Glenn Johnson had it rolled through.
Yeah, but it's good control possession. Probably Fowler again involved, a little flick. Glenn Johnson, was he? Wasn't he? We'll never know, but it's good to see him getting forward.
Dirk had Jimmy Traore, took a gamble. That's Gattuso. And that's Yeti Duda. Serginho will take. And Zaghi comes near post, Carragher with the head.
T8. And watching those two play and thinking, how are Brazil playing? Because the two full forward,
it's Gerrard taking it in his stride. He's found Dirk Kuyt, and Luis Garcia's arriving. Well, had it gone in, it would have been a breakaway goal that would have been very Liverpool of the Jurgen Klopp era. As it was, it's just a fraction wide.
What a goal this would have been. Little nutmegs there from Steven Gerrard as well. All to the back post. And Luis Garcia, I expected him to score there. He just turned his head at the last minute, I think.
Johnson, oh, the space for Fowler! Lovely finish. He can still do it, don't you worry. You put the ball on Robbie Fowler's foot in front of goal, and he will respond.
Brilliant finish from Robbie. Good movement as well. They're all set off by Sammy coming out of the defence, playing it wide, and Glenn Johnson gets time and space to pick someone out. And it's good movement from Robbie in between the two centre-backs and just helps it on its way with the outside.
Serginho, 41, oldest scorer in Serie A. A little bit of space and the shot. Oh! Wasn't far away. Nothing at all Rui Costa's done so far. It's gone right for him, and then he produces that out of nowhere.
Yeah. Very little backlift on that from Rui Costa. This opens up for him. Goes for the top corner. Just can't keep it down. I think Jersey was struggling a little bit if that's going to hit the target.
He joined Milan top. Here's Cafu. Oh, that's set up for Kaká. Lovely. That's a really good save. That is a smart stop by Jerzy Dudek.
Excellent save from Dudek down to his left-hand side. Hadn't had anything to do in this game. Kaká given enough time to take the touch and then try and place it in the corner.
And Warriors, here's Dirk Kuyt at the other end, and we'll shoot. Couldn't keep it down.
Yeah, you can see what he was trying to do though. Dirk Kuyt coming on that right foot, good movement, coming inside, trying to bend it for that far corner, leans back on it, gets underneath it a little bit, but it's good.
Arranca la segunda parte. Llega mal el balón. Va Liverpool en el centro largo buscando a García. Llega bien, se suma al ataque. A él le va a llegar la pelota. Le llegó al brasileño. Va Cafú. Le quedó atrás. Marca Carragher. Intenta Cafú. Avanza. Ahora el Milan. Busca la pelota. Era el cabezazo. Esperaba Kaká en el área. Gran partido de Lewandowski.
Sí, 4-1. Partido que arrancó ganando. Upa. Arrancó ganando el Real Madrid y el Dortmund lo dio vuelta, ganó 4-1. Y después en el Bernabéu gana el Madrid 2-0. Sergio Ramos tiene un cabezazo a falta de 5 minutos, que el 3-0 era el Real Madrid a la final.
Sí.
Y bueno, también la otra semi, Bayern Múnich, que aplastó al Barcelona.
En la final.
A la caída con Barcelona. Sí, texto, ¿no? Para un jugador.
Ahí estaba Cissé, que corre, que alcanza a meter el centro. Kaká. pase largo del brasileño.
Final entre equipos alemanes.
Sí. Ahí está Cissé, puede estar el otro. A ver, llegó el segundo. ¡Gol! ¡Gol! De Liverpool. Aparece Cissé. Anota el 2-0. Y aplausos, aplausos para quien ingresó en el segundo tiempo, Fran.
Y claro, le dicen, ¿sabe o no sabe? Y Gibril dice, sí, sé. Y define, controla. Define con total categoría. En el polaco, sangre nueva y ambiciosa.
Y tiró Gerard. Probó, probó, probó Gerard. Ahí
escucha.
Se acercó. Ahí está.
Escuchá. Sí,
claro.
Ahí está. Lo pedía, la gente lo pedía.
Y ahí viene Abiati también, pero lo que pedían, sí, que tire, que tire. Steven Gerrard.
Matías, alias Puchero Donet.
Remate ahí, que venía por parte de ese.
Bueno, después jugador del Milan, Robert. Jugador del Real Madrid.
Was the big thorn in Milan's side. Yeah, good player. Liverpool's corner. Away by Pancaro. No, I don't think you can ever make up for that. Well, that's a little short from Vestergaard, and the chance for Borriello and Vestergaard as well. Serginho's over it as well. But it has to be Pirlo. It is Pirlo, and it is absolutely brilliant. Oh, it is exactly what Andrea Pirlo is all around. Absolutely wonderful moment. Appreciated by the Anfield crowd. Special, special footballer. Absolutely special footballer, special talent. He just steps up there and Sander just stands still. He knows he's beaten. Up and over the wall with pace into the corner.
Intenta y busca el Milan. El remate arriba. ¡Qué golazo! ¡Gol! Del Milan. Anotó Pancaro. A 3 minutos del final. Se pone esto 2-2.
¡Qué golazo, Pepe! Giuseppe Pancaro. Debe haber sido el mejor gol de su carrera. Te digo.
¿Sí? ¿Se anima?
Mirá. La espera. Rui Costa, el toque.
Va Pirlo. Centro. Intente Gerard, a ver. Sigue Gerard, le pega, sí. ¡Viene, gol!
Y mirá, mirá.
La cerecita del pastel, la frutilla la puso Gerrard. En el último minuto, era el triunfo a la leyenda del Liverpool, Steven Gerrard.
Claro, porque es hasta los 80. Qué motivo debe ser para Gerrard volver a convertir. Y de qué manera, ¿no?